Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's see, we got an undiscovered thing. And we got a assault in progress. Let's hit assault in progress first, I guess, then. It is not far at all. I like the hair. Oops. Control officers. I don't want to get too close to them. Alright, so it's across. On the other side of the building. Veteran guard. I mean, they look pretty official, I don't know.
Come out with your head.
What were you saying?
I've got this.
Yeah, that crap. Salahani Jones?
Remember to take only certified drone and
some of the
Oh, there is another. All the way down there. I don't think there's anyone left to reveal my position to. I mean, they look like just police officers. Oop. Or security guards, but not, you know, not gang members. This is the century. Target for elimination. Contract payment status. Status paid in full. Target Rick Morales. Profession techie, tunnel construction. Associated with Aldecaldos. Biometric data, height 5'10". Stress response, highly nervous, target is hypersensitive, risk of impulsive behavior, skin tone light, contract basis. That's like thrown randomly in there. Theft of proprietary business information on the construction of a maglev tunnel, sale to third parties. Archive session with, archive conversation with Rick and unknown.
Give
Rick says, no, too low. Unknown says, by how much? Double it. Unknown says, for one measly shard? You don't like it. Go in that tunnel yourselves. Find a way through. And I know you're with the Aldecaldos. Not like you're hard up. Unknown says, you're an Aldecaldo, too. I was. Deal or not? Deal. And another target for elimination, 654 euros. Let's see if it's the same one. Yep, same one. Alright, well, that's that. The world calls you the ring, and the Aratoka Corporation is. Join us today to find your best. Peace is friend. Yeah. Help us spend it by using Aratoka services. Wherever you are, whatever the friend. Who that? Okay, crashed. Guess we cash again. I don't have to pick it up.
Remember to take only certified neuroenhancing supplements. Some parts of the brain are irreplaceable.
All right, I was scanning them. Patrol officers. I don't want to get too close to them. So we're going to have to cross the road and then cross back. It happened again. Is somebody throwing these people off, or are they committing suicide? Quite a way to go, you know? Okay. Unknown thing getting closer. Someone just left this stuff here. Wakako!
True love comes to die in Night City. Husbands cheat on wives. Wives cheat on husbands. Then they divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez, and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
Okay. Retrieve the checks, huh? Thievery. Steal the shard with Emilio Gutierrez depository receipts. Apartment on Palm Street. Would you like to hear about my fourth husband? He was very lazy, gullible, and filthy rich. I divorced him as quickly as I could and never made so much money in such a short time. With that said, can I really blame Mrs. Gutierrez for stripping Mr. Gutierrez down to the last any? Of course not. In fact, I'd like to meet her lawyers. But enough about Mrs. Gutierrez. Our client happens to be the injured party, Mr. Gutierrez. He lost his car and luxury penthouse. Now the poor fool has barely anything to live in because he left his depository receipts in their old apartment. The locks are already changed. You'll have to retrieve them because our new divorcee isn't going to give them back out of the kindness of her heart. The penthouse is on the last floor of the building. Don't worry, I'm providing you with elevator access. For obvious reasons, Mr. Gutierrez is counting on your utmost discretion. If things go quietly, he'll toss in extra. Alright, no guarantees there. You Yep, bugs around here? Hi.
No, I'm just fine. Thanks.
You don't need all those euros. Eddie, sorry.
Can't beat diet and exercise.
What's your morning grind?
Nano cleansing cryo mask. Then 100 sit-ups, 2 dopa tabs, and a spoon of royal jelly.
You mean from, like, bees? I thought they went extinct ages ago.
World's a Garden of Eden, if the Eddies are right. Bees included.
Huh.
Want me to hook you up? Your skin'll thank you for it, bro.
That sounds disgusting. Your skin thanking you for something. Okay. Apartamentes. Go to the top floor. We gotta sneak around, I guess. Discretion, if she wants. Find Gutierrez's office. Remain undetected. Optional. Locked. I guess it's gotta be the other doors. Yep. And he can't. So far, so good. There's another camera over here. I'll take that stuff. Oh, I hate that sound. Usually it means something bad unless it's that. In fact, it always means something bad unless it's that. Any more cameras? I was trying to force that anyway. There's probably multiple ways up to the second floor.
The next stop is on your doorstep. Night City, expect the unexpected.
Always expect the unexpected. Oh, I got detected. Okay, we crashed again. I see one of those things out there. I'm not sure if I, because I walked... Oh, there's another one up there. I think it's maybe because I walked outside, I walked through a little, you know, holographic barrier. So where am I supposed to find this? Steal the shard with the depository receipts. According to this... Or is that just showing me the way out again? Oh, it's in there.
Detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness.
Gutierrez's shard.
Incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendency.
Should I check this first?
Forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Washington.
My shards. From Emilio to Nina. Nina, give me back my shards. It's my property and you know it. I don't want to make a big deal out of it or anything, but I need them back. Can we do this like adults, please? How do we grow so far apart? From Nina. You still asking? After what you did? Bleep you, you self-centered bleep. Blinds broken. From administration to Nina. Surprise, the blinds in my kitchen are broken again. To Nina? That should be from her. How hard is it to find a competent handyman in this town to fix them properly? I want a refund for the previous repair, and then I want you to send a professional who won't be overwhelmed by this apparently Sisyphean task, this time free of charge. And this is from administration. Of course, Miss Gutierrez, we're working on it and deeply apologize for the inconvenience. Next legal steps from Brad Drake to Nina. We have already repossessed Mr. Emilio Gutierrez's apartment and vehicle. The next step is to establish regular alimony payments. As your lawyer, I should warn you that our chances of winning that are unfortunately quite low. You don't have children, and you also have a well-paying job. Maybe you have a chronic illness? We could try to saddle your husband with medical costs. Sincerely, Brad Drake, attorney at law, Asukaga and Finch. From Nina. I can temporarily quit my job. I'll ask my Ripper doc for a professional opinion that should play well in court. Oh my god. There are plenty of diseases out there. I'll think of something. And just remember, I'm paying you to destroy this son of a beep life. I wasted 15 years of my life for his pathetic ass. Emergency reset. I don't know if I should do that. Whoops. Got it. Got the shard. Now, if we can still remain undetected. Oh, it's going back. It's turning. Can we actually do it? Huh. It still says remain. I'm remaining in sneak mode. I can't save right now. See, I see it over there. I did it! I remain undetected! Yay! Drop point, 40 meters. Hi.
CNA here. If you suspect any rogue AI activity, call the Netwatch hotline immediately.
Wow. We pulled it off. That's amazing. Thank you.
Something I cannot say about Mr. Gutierrez's divorce.
Yeah.
Marvelous work, V. Closing the contract.
Sweet. Can't believe I actually did it. I snuck and I did it. Sell this stuff. Sweet. Guess we'll go there. Very low. Salt in progress. Yeah, the stuff around here has been around for a while. How was that? Feeling we almost crashed there. Ah. These guys again. Probably police.
I mean, it was all right. Why is the main character so naive?
What?
Having a dream makes you naive?
You even serious right now? There's no dreaming in a megacorp. I'll tell you that.
So what are you doing at Karashi then?
Realizing my ambitions.
That's different.
Look. I'm waiting for a friend.
Just waiting on a friend.
Don't even start with me. I've had enough.
Alright. There wasn't more of them. Getting closer.
Mr. Whitey here.
Oh boy, another one. Oh. That's pretty far down. I jumped down there, but I'm not sure if it is. It might be on this level. I don't want to sacrifice this altitude. Yeah, it wasn't telling me to go down there. Well, if it did, it would be a roundabout way. Yeah, this could be right over here. What? What the hell's the matter with you? Am I like covered in guts and I don't know or something? She can hack. She can hack with the best of them. The police are gonna be after me again. Alright, I'll check out the body in the trunk momentarily. All the loot. That was a quick one. Perk shard, micro vibration generator, and archive conversation with Toru Inagaki and Ryo Hira. Yeah, because of very low difficulty. Toru says they kidnapped me in the trunk of a car. Ryo says, damn it, I told you about contract out on you. Told you to leave. Toru says, help me. Ryo says, I'm locating you. Who grabbed you? Not now, please. Did you get location? Yes, Japantown, sending boys. Toru says, they must be careful. Right. I don't know if they were careful. Alright, there's a reported crime over here. There's some more stuff to do, that's for sure. Oh, I can level up. That's not where I wanted to be. Perk point only. Crafting specs, crafting. Available cyber deck cannot drop below 2 units. Took that. Oh, take it again, you can. 3. Oh, and there's 3 levels as well. Sweet. Alright, so we got that. We got unknown thing over there. But we're pretty close by with the reported crime. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.